Hi, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Brad Perkins, and I'm the president of Exile Society. Today, I'm thrilled to tell you about our new mission, vision, and values, the results of more than a year of strategic planning and thinking process. After nearly a year of gathering information from you, our team, and from the community, we've put our thoughts together and built something that I'm truly proud of, a strategy that is about us, a strategy that is about being the best, treating ourselves right, treating each other properly, and ensuring exceptional care for all of our clients. So what is our strategy? Our strategy is about us. It's about what we do best. It's about the core of our business and ourselves. It's something that all of us can participate in, and that is what makes it so incredibly exciting. And how are we going to do that? Well, that's our mission. Exile Society is committed to providing exceptional care through meaningful engagement and adherence to the highest standards of quality, safety, and service excellence. So what is our vision? Where do we want to be in the future? Well, we see ourselves at the forefront of everyday excellence and innovation in community living and supportive services. So what are our new values and what difference do they make? Well, our values will guide all of our decisions. Our values are people. We care about the people we serve, our teams and their families and the broader community. What could be more true? Integrity, we do what is right. Excellence, we safely achieve superior results. Creativity, we nurture personal expression, innovation, and resourcefulness. Collaboration, we work together. So what will you see in the future? Well, you'll see new communications like this one that I'm doing today. You'll also see new postings that are going up, including our values, our mission, and our vision at each one of our sites, each one of our homes, each one of our facilities, so that we always can have these with us to guide us. Because when we make decisions and we make them aligned with our strategy, within our values, they're going to be the right decisions. Finally, what you'll be able to see is new performance reviews. These will be rolled out to you later this year, and I think what you'll note about them is that they're much simpler to do, but they're hopefully much more meaningful. They're designed to allow for all of us to participate within our strategy, because only by participating in our strategy and being part of it can we make this come alive and can we make it happen. Thanks very much. I hope you have an amazing day.